Okay, it's like 6:30 in the morning, but I'm gonna go on a little walk before work. But my Nana got me these gold hoops. I just took them out of the package and I wanted to see what they look like. They're actually really cute. I think she got them at a market. Back to another vlog. Okay, let's get ready for a little hot girl walk and then work. Today's Saturday, but I work this Saturday, so I'm also being quiet because people are still sleeping. I'm back from my walk. I'm just making some breakfast. I have the kettle going. It's boiling water, so I'm gonna have some oatmeal. One of my favorite breakfasts that I've been having is just plain oatmeal, like Quaker oats. And then I add homemade raspberry jam. Eva made this, Curtis's mom. So good. It's like the perfect tartness and sweetness added to the oatmeal. And then I'm just gonna have a yogurt as well, but that has been my go-to, like before I go to the gym. If I have to have like a quick breakfast before work, like this morning, it's good. Fills you up. Healthy, I would say, ish. Obviously the jam has some sugar in it, but look at this baby. I am a raspberry girl or a strawberry girl. I said it. Okay, this is the breakfast. Doesn't look too appetizing, but so good. Okay, I'm getting ready for work. I don't really do any makeup, hardly. Sometimes like blush if I'm feeling up to it. I'm just gonna go in with the glow screen. Love this stuff. But I thought I'd do like a little life update, just since like my last vlog, which was the Muskoka vlog. I still haven't found a place for school, so I'm still in the process of that. This whole week has just been like running around, especially with that. I went to London twice, and yesterday I kind of had to like rush to London to see a place because stuff just goes so quickly and you just don't know. So I did that. And it was okay, like it was a nice place, but stuff is so expensive. But yeah, so I'm still on the hunt for a place for school. What else? I'm trying to think. Same old, pretty much. Oh, except this month, August coming up, is crazy busy, basically. Yeah, I have 3 weddings. So it's almost like a wedding each weekend, which is like fun and stuff, but like that's a lot. So I'm excited, but also like, oh my gosh, August is just gonna fly by. Oh, also, after the glow screen, I used the Tula, it's like the primer, prime of your life, smoothing and firming treatment primer. I like this stuff, just kind of blurs your pores. This is from Up North. I put my hair gel that I use for my eyebrows in this container, so I'm still using it. But if you are someone that loves their eyebrows like spiked and gelled, you need to use hair gel. Like, this is just from the drugstore, like Shoppers. And like, even if I don't wash it off and I sleep and I'm like, kind of like, I move around when I sleep, my eyebrows still look like a little bit spiked in the morning. Like, it's crazy. So if you're someone that likes their eyebrows kind of like that laminated look, or just like them gelled in general, get yourself some hair gel. Yeah, I usually try and just do my brows for work, and then I think I might do a little bit of blush today, but because we have to wear a mask, there's like no point in putting on makeup. This weekend, yeah, basically this is just a weekend vlog. I haven't even really said that. It's a long weekend, so the Monday is a holiday. And yeah, I don't really know what I'm gonna get up to this weekend, but I just felt like vlogging, so here we are. This is the little outfit for work. I ended up putting my hair in pigtail braids, but just comfy, casual little outfit. This is my work bag. It's, I don't know what it's called, but I think it's Lululemon's like tote bag, something like that. But I love it because of the short straps I can hold it with, and then the long strap. But it's a little fit, and I'm gonna go to work.
I don't want to go in there and be like, I need another one.
I'll go in there. Right. You only got one scoop, yeah?
Okay.
Yeah, I would do it.
Did she get 2 scoops?
I think she actually did give me 2 scoops, but I asked for 1 scoop.
That bitch.
But I also got in a cone, so.
Because this was really good.
Bubblegum. Curtis and I went out for ice cream. I got cherry cheesecake.
We didn't go out for ice cream. We are out for ice cream.
Oh, yeah. We're still eating it.
Yeah, well.
You're not.
Well, you are.
I think she gave me 2 scoops.
She only gave me 1 scoop.
I love cherry cheesecake. Ice cream.
My headache's gone now. I needed ice cream.
You needed some sugar, probably. If you haven't had sugar today. Work was good.
I didn't
good.
Have sugar today.
What?
I didn't have any sugar today.
That's probably why, then.
Well, is that a work? Okay, so
sometimes
sorry.
That is.
We'll talk later.
Work was good. We put on a movie in the chapel, and we made popcorn from the popcorn machine, and we had these cute bags. It was really nice, and lots of people came up to the movie. So we watched Sully. It's about that plane landing in New York. Is it the Hudson River? It happened like years ago.
Yeah, I feel like it's.
And there was like controversy about it.
Yeah.
But Tom Hanks starred in the movie, and they really enjoyed it. So it was a nice day at work. Good day now. Still a good day. What the?
Somebody's car unlocking.
Oh my gosh, people coming.
white hunchback.
Are you serious?
Yeah, no hunchbacks.
You did that in the last vlog, I think, too.
It's because I'm good at it.
Just punching me?
Yeah.
That's one of the new punch bugs.
Mm-hmm.
I like them.
Yeah.
Should I get a punch bug?
No. You're not getting a small car.
No. I think forever I'm going to have a small car.
No.
Yeah. Forever and always.
You do it on purpose so that I'll drive.
Curtis does not like driving my car. That's too bad. I think it's Big Steve 77. What is your favorite ice cream? I think mine's cherry cheesecake. What's yours, Curtis?
Well, today it's bubblegum.
Today. Sounds like me changing all the time. We're at the flea market in Grand Bend. We got lots of stuff. Got home around 2:30. There was a detour and everything, so, and my papa was driving, so it took longer than expected, but it was so good. There was lots of good vendors and I got a few things, so did my mom, but now I'm just laying out in the sun and enjoying the weather. This week has been crazy busy, so just need to like relax. I also might start this book. I grabbed it from my works library. It looked interesting. I just needed a new book, so I quickly grabbed something from there. And then it's called River of the Stick Wavers. I don't know, just like the colors made me grab it, so hopefully it's good. But I might do that. And then we might have a few drinks later on today. We had a few drinks at the market there. And I was tired. On the way home, I was like dozing off, but hydrating now and gonna enjoy the sun, so. Good morning, it is Monday, the holiday. I am headed to the gym. Kind of just fell off vlogging yesterday. I went over to my aunt's for a little summer barbecue and it was nice, but I'm going to the gym and then I need to like clean up a bit and organize, and then I have a hair appointment, and that will probably take like a few hours, and then relax. So that's kind of the agenda today, but yeah, it's currently 8:10, so I need to get going and yeah, we're on that never miss a Monday grind, even though sometimes I'm like, it'll have to be Tuesday, but today I'm not missing it, so.
Hey, clap your hands, shake it, heartbreak it, there's no
Okay.
Where's my fob?
I'm gonna quickly go check to make sure my fob works. Because it's a new month and I'm pretty sure he has to like reset the fobs. I paid this month, but I'm gonna just go quickly check. So BRB. All right, the fob works. Okay, I am leaving for my hair appointment. My hair looks crazy. This is the new handkerchief I got yesterday. It's kind of cute if I have like a plain shirt on with like denim for the fall or something, but I'm trying it out today. I kind of love it. But I brought my book. I started it yesterday. Seems interesting. So I'm bringing that and my water. But yeah, I'm gonna get going because I'm running a little late. I just got back. I'm in the driveway right now. I love it. She does an amazing job every time. I got like some, it was the same as last time that I did it, but just like some kind of like money pieces and then a few highlights, but not all the way to my root to make it look more natural and the grow out more natural, because sometimes I don't see her for like months, but I'm trying to be better at that. Look at it. Yeah. I can't stop touching it. But love it. I always feel better when I get my hair done and it just feels nice to have like a fresh trim. All my dead ends gone. I'm ready to conquer the day. I love it so much. Okay, I just picked up this new like green smoothie. I'm excited. Let's see how it tastes. Okay, we just got back from running to Blenheim. We had to get a cake because we're celebrating my Nana's birthday today. So we're doing like a little barbecue and cake. But I picked up this smoothie. I think I showed it in the car. Let's do a little taste test. Not bad. I thought it was going to be way more sweet. I like it. It's like a new brand that I've seen. It's at Sobeys. It was like it was like a deal. Some of them I got one, but each. So I want to try it. I would drink it. I would drink it. It has greens in it. So I'm trying to get more greens. So because I feel like I lack them. So I would drink this to try and get more greens in. But yeah, anyways. I think the rest of the day, I think it's gonna storm. So we're making sure all the windows are up in the cars. I think for the rest of the day, I'm just gonna be kind of cleaning, getting ready for the week, and then barbecue cake for my dad's birthday, so. Corn and cake. Okay, how do you feel being 71?
Actually, I don't feel too bad today. But I do have my days that I feel much older than that, but I'm looking forward to 72. And that's all I'm ready.
What is one thing you learned this year? And then we'll end it.
How to walk with my new knee.
There you go.